Well, you know, I've said in a previous interview that, you know, hopefully someone's here from the filming industry that I'll see that I've got potential to be the first black James Bond, so hopefully, you know, it'll be myself.